question that I feel like I asked before, but nobody ever explained to me. You know when you have alcohol and it says 7%, but then you drink another one that says 7%, is that now 14% that's in your body or no? Is that how that counts? Is it just like basic math? No, then how do I know how drunk I am? I'm like, yeah, you know, I had this, I had like 3 7% beers, so I'm like at 21% at least. 7%? Well, but that's... So how do I know how drunk I am?